So Tom, it was a major undertaking completing the text, and there's tons of content, a lot of examples. Can you tell me some of the highlights of what's covered?
Yeah, there is a lot of content, and it starts from the very basic introductions, which more advanced students can skip, such as HTML, CSS, JavaScript. Then it moves on to server side, so using Node.js, for example, React, which is a Facebook technology originally. Then we move into some of the more kind of sci-fi stuff, like augmented reality, web VR, Internet of Things, and right up to the very cutting edge stuff. So use of, for example, neural networks for image recognition to allow your user to be recognized or use gestures through the web browser. And don't panic, that's not like super difficult to do. It's actually quite straightforward. It's just that the technology has only really just become available.